This is King Noble Black Supremacy. And with this particular video, I want to talk about how there won't be any peace of mind until you submit to King Noble Black rulership. There will be no peace or serenity because the planets have not lined up until the black man is back on the throne in position. Nothing else matters. Nature's not going to save you because it didn't before. When the devil came and got you, wasn't no trees fighting back, wasn't no plants grabbing them up. Nature's not going to save you. Your amount of money that you make is going to be empty in the end because it's all really going back to the white man, unless you're redirecting your resources to black rulership and black divinity. So your quest for money, economic power, is not going to save you if it's not economic empowerment. Meaning that those resources are put behind true kingdom building, true nation building, true black rulership. It's not going to be in order. And some people think, oh, it's just about the white man having to submit. No, we ourselves have to acknowledge the black divinity, the black rulership in and of ourselves. We have to embrace it first for it to become a reality. Then the white man will catch on like he did hip hop and everything else. But we won't have that peace in the world. The things are put back in their proper place, in their proper perspective, that is reflective of change. Before the white man came, we was on that throne without question. And when we were taken abroad, our divinity and majesty was never restored. What we have in Africa today is neo-colonialist puppets of white supremacy. No more pure, true, sincere black rulership, black supremacy, and black divinity. That's what I'm here to reestablish. That is the revolution. That is the transformation that has to occur. There will be no peace in the world. No harmony. Until black rulership is restored. This is what the ancestors want. It is the agenda and the objective of true black spirituality. Even spirituality has an objective, an end game. The spiritual world has ideals in the time we're living in now. What are those ideals for this planet? What is destined? What is intended? What is purposeful? What is meaningful? That's black rulership. That is the objective. And that's where you should be driven towards. That's where you should be moving towards in your awakening. Because that's how things fell out of pocket. When the white man start creating his artificial reality and propping himself up and destroying the image and obscuring the reality of black divinity, black supremacy, black rulership. So now the King of Kings himself had to return. The black divine consciousness of the universe had to manifest in the time that we're living in it today. To remove all confusion and all shadow of a doubt. So that the planet could be put back and restored to what its essential purpose is. We want to save the animals. We want to save the whales. We want to save the earth. The earth is the servant of the Supreme Black Lord. Everything in the universe bears witness to the divinity of Black God consciousness and of the Supreme Being. All of it bear witness and attest to that entity and that being. And the consciousness of that being, the embodiment of that being, returns. And if you want to be in tune with the true purpose of nature and all that is here, submission is the only answer. You will find peace there. The darkness you find within yourself will only make you have more reverence, appreciation, and a loveness for the darkness that is manifested in the material world. That darkness will be elevated. We're in a time of Black rulership. We're in a time of Black divinity. True sovereign Black kingship has returned, which is at the helm of nationalism. We can't talk about nation building without talking about Black sovereignty, Black rulership, Black supremacy. They go hand in hand, or something's missing. Without that, you get lost into jargon and intellectual masturbation over political ideas, schemes, and tactics and strategies, and it all leads nowhere. If Black rulership is not restored, if you have not found the place in your very heart for submission, reverence, veneration, in action, in practice, find a place for perfect worship of all that is right, all that is true, and all that is real in this time. They have all these strategies to achieve success in your life, but they have defined success for you as white supremacy, which is why when you achieve all these things, there's something still wrong. You got all the money, you got all the material, you got everything, but something's missing. Some big piece is lost. And that is your connection with your Supreme Lord, the spiritual realm, the ancestral reality. No connection with that. So you don't have, you can't see into the reality of things. You can't see the essence. So you walk in darkness, empty by the attainment of material possessions and objects, and goals that lead nowhere. You're empty on the other side of them, not realizing that your true purpose is the fulfillment of the kingdom of the Black God on earth. That the purpose of every man, woman, and child on earth is submission and surrendering themselves to the King of Kings, the Supreme Lord, King over Black supremacy. And all religions have tried to substitute and compensate for that very fact and that very reality. And after submission and devotion to those religions, the world is still in the same condition that it's in. The holy people, the original people, are in the same condition that they were in even afterwards. Because they have elevated these ideas, these religions, and these doctrines between other than being awakened to their Supreme Lord and King, Master, and Ruler. They have been distracted, lost to the fact, indirect, but the raw truth is Black supremacy, Black divinity, Black rulership, Black sovereignty. That is the raw truth and the raw reality, and that's where we must get to. Anything other than that is confusion. It's watered down, it's diluted, and it's not revolutionary because it doesn't represent radical change. This is King Noble Black Supremacy. Join my website, www.kingnoblblackblack.com. KingNobleUncensored.com. Donate. Don't hate.